Hey, how's it going? It's December 24th, Christmas Eve, and I'm on my little 60-acre plot of mixed hardwoods and pines. It's about 39 degrees out, and I've got an itchy finger, so if it's a doe, it's going down. Not a young one. I won't shoot a young one, but doe or buck. Be picky on the buck, but looking for some meat at this point. So December 24th, Christmas Eve, Kent Island, Maryland. We'll see what happens. So I'll keep you posted. Got a wind straight in my face here. It's not that cold out, but it's windy, and hoping for the best here. So something on video, you'll see it. All right, see ya. Out of her. It's a good hit, I think. Double lung, so we hope. Let's see. We sit here for a little bit longer. There was, I think, 8 deer altogether in that pile. So we'll see. Alright, I just got down out of the stand, and I'm gonna grab my bow here and walk over where she was standing, where I shot her, 30 yards away, and see if I can pick up blood. So hang in there. Yep, there's blood right here. Blood already. Couple feet away from where she was standing. All right, let's get on this trail. Getting dark out. Be easier when there's light, obviously. Oh, there's my arrow. Ah, she broke the arrow. Fat too. I saw a lot of blood pouring out when she ran, so I think we'll be okay. First kill on film. Alright. Let me get my binoculars on her. I'm not sure she's dead, but looks good. Biggest doe in the world, but not the smallest either, so should be really good eating. That's why I shot her. Alright folks, I got work to do. Drag her out before it gets dark here. Alright.